Yeah, the main difference between fiction and reality is that we know that fiction can't actually affect us. So it gives us this space to react in ways safely. So, you know, one of the research studies that I've done in looking at the difference between fiction and reality was we had volunteers watch a video of a police interrogation of someone suspected of murder. And we told half of the viewers that this was a real CCTV video, and half of them that this was fictional, done by actors. It was, you know, crime drama. And we found that, you know, generally they engaged with it pretty similarly, but one of the main differences was when we asked them about how much they could, you know, identify with the murder suspect, with the bad guy, and, you know, get into his head and imagine what he was thinking, people in the fiction group were much more likely to do that. They kind of had this moral license, I guess, to get inside his head and try to understand this very bad character. Whereas in the reality condition, when they believed it was real, they seemed less willing to imagine what this person was thinking. Just the fact of knowing that this was a real person who did something dreadful kind of cut off their, I guess you could say, their cognitive empathy, their willingness to put themselves in his shoes. So fiction may give us this safe space where we feel that we can kind of break what would otherwise be taboo, which is, you know, sympathizing with a bad guy. And, you know, in other ways, it gives us this safe space as well. That, you know, you can, you know, people can, you know, you can watch a horror movie and get this thrill of excitement while still knowing that you're safe. And, you know, interestingly enough, people who are really high on transportation as a trait might like horror movies less, because if you get too drawn into this world and it becomes too real, then suddenly it's a little bit too scary. Again, that line between reality and fiction can be kind of blurred, but yeah, it's possible that fiction allows us to be more empathetic.